Danielle Taylor next to go with Cece.
I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. But that dream that you're holding in your mind, it's possible.
Overcoming fear, why is it so important? Because fear is the major obstacle that gets in the way of a person's happiness or greater success.
It's not easy, but it's hard. You are going to incur a lot of disappointment. A lot of failure, a lot of pain. There are moments when you're going to doubt yourself. And even though you face disappointments, you have to know within yourself that I can do this. Even if no one else sees it for me, I must see it for myself. Someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality. That you don't have to go through life being a victim.
I have tasted victory, I have been stung by defeat, but I will not quit. I have been broke down, knocked out, busted up, busted open, but I will not quit.
You have to give it everything you got.
Now I guarantee victory.
You built a belief, a confidence. You put that together with a want and a drive. You're unstoppable.
Don't give up on your dreams.